Hello, everyone, and welcome to the broadcast position of the Silverdome, Pontiac, Michigan. I'm Gorilla Monsoon, along with His Lordship Alfred Hayes, getting ready, getting prepared for this unbelievable event, Alfred. It's just astonishing. History will be made.
You can say all those epithets, mind-boggling, unbelievable, was very good. But isn't it incredible that 93,000 people are here to watch 12 great, great matches?
It's amazing. There were wrestlers who were literally born for this day. There are thousands of technicians who have been working around the clock to get the Silverdome ready for this titanic event. It's going to be history unfolding in just a few hours here.
To quote Gorilla Monsoon, it was a happening. Not only in Detroit, but in the Cena household. Aunts, uncles, cousins, grandfather, grandmother. We must have had 30 people watching that program that night.
We pulled up early that morning to the venue, the Pontiac Silverdome, and saw a line of people, the longest line that I'd seen in my entire life. And the attitude of the people standing in line was a festive attitude. The people out in the parking lot tailgating.
All I'm seeing are fans having a great time tailgating. I thought that was only for football. And then when I walked into the arena, wow, I must have said wow 1,000 times that day. Just to look around and see 93,000 plus people here to have a good time, to be entertained. It was a moment I'll never forget.
When I was walking to the ring, it's like I couldn't think of anything but my dad.
For amber waves of grain.
And I love my dad very much. And, you know, stepping through the ropes, it, you know, I could feel his presence.
His majesty.
It was a good thing. Still do today.